541 Chad.
So John,
Sam,
tell us.
Tell you what?
3 days out. How you feeling?
I feel like shit. I've had 5 litres of water and my stomach hurts.
Well, you had 8 a minute ago.
No, I've got to have 8. I've got to have 8 today. I've had five, two coffees.
What are you doing now? Are you training?
And 2 pre-workouts.
You'll feel
double pre-workouts.
Because you'll get moving around your body. Drinks flowing.
He's got a keg.
Keg. Oh, he's still got hours, but you are full.
They're gone, man. I get water loaded really bad. I get, what's it?
More attention.
Yeah.
More attention.
Yeah. In the morning, it's not like that. Everybody would be watching this now, be like, oh, John's not shredded.
Yeah.
We might have a chance.
They'd be wrong.
Don't worry. It only matters what you look like on the stage.
On the stage.
But yeah, morning. At the minute, my stomach goes. That's how I feel.
Oh, yeah.
I'm inching as well.
Shut up.
I'm one of them always people. Moaning. I'm one of them people you were just talking about always moaning.
So negative.
I've fucked my intercostal or serratus. It hurts with every breath.
Yeah, but look how fucking good your arm looks right now, look. Look at that. So we haven't actually filmed anything Fresh JTV. For 4 weeks since the show. There's a reason behind that. It's because it's been full throttle. But we thought we'd give you a little something just before the big day. So 3 days out, this is John.
Looking back at me like I'm like,
he's still there. He's still there. It's weird as well. I'm looking over here, I should be looking here. What are we doing today, John? What's the plan of action?
Just do a bit of everything.
Bit of everything.
Yeah.
Slow up and slow down.
Slow.
Using 5 kilo dumbbell. Up, I was like, stop.
How skinny your face looks.
Three.